YouTube say that NASA's a bunch of liars and con artists. If the Earth is round, why doesn't the water fall off of it?
If gravity isn't real, wouldn't I be able to do this?
It's like Flat Hat Matt says in his videos.
Flat Hat Matt?
Flat Hat Matt.
Who's Flat Hat Matt?